News 46. Local coverage you can count on.
Perump loves Denny's great hometown dining experience. Join us for your holiday parties. Enjoy the famous Grand Slam breakfast anytime. Tasty entrees, monthly and senior specials, and so much more. Order your holiday pies here. Denny's, conveniently located in the Albertson Shopping Plaza. Our doors are always open. Yum!
From all of us at Denny's to all of our wonderful customers of Pahrump, happy holidays!
Happy holidays! Woo!
Well, you may remember Doug Brendel from News 41 back in the day. He worked here before as one of our news reporters and anchors. We're going to speak to him about his new show right here on KPVM.
It's called What Are You Selling? It's going to air Thursday and Friday afternoons at 12:30. And it's going to focus on how to get the smaller businesses here in Pahrump on television to sell what they want or to announce what they want at a very, very low cost.
This is kind of a basically like a classified ad almost.
Yes, it is. There's two formats for the show, and one of them is a classified ad. We put your classified ad up on screen. It stays up there for about 30 seconds. And in addition to the text that's on the ad on screen, you can also provide me with a lot of detailed information that I can read while your ad is up there for 30 seconds. So you really get an in-depth ad for 30 seconds.
This is really a great deal, especially in these hard economic times.
Absolutely. That's why Vern wanted to do it. When I came back to work here about a month ago, he said, you know, I'm sure I have a place for you. I've got a couple of projects I want to do. And this was, I guess, number one on his plate.
There you go. Vern always does reach out to help the businesses in whatever way he can, especially in these times, so that they can get out there so that we can grow a stronger economy here locally.
Yeah, and I have to agree with him because, as we all know, these are tough times, and cash flow being what it is for most businesses, they maybe don't have enough to shell out for a full commercial. This, you don't have to pay for any production costs. It's $50 for a two-minute appearance on the show and $25 for your classified ad. Your ad is on the show, and we're also going to have a print classified ad at KPVM.TV where people can have their ad also posted. So it's good exposure. You only have a one-week obligation to it, and very cost-effective, as I said.
How important is it in a rural area like Pahrump for businesses to advertise?
It's very important because everything here is so strewn out over such a large area, and a lot of people just don't know what's going on. Again, another thing that we like about this show is that the advertisers can get the word out there and let people know who they are. And there's a lot of people in Pahrump who just aren't familiar with what all's available out there. So we're going to bring a lot of the arts and crafts people to them and a lot of the smaller places. And it's not limited to just the small businesses. A larger business can also do this if they just have maybe a limited time promotion or something that they want to move this week. Give me a call, send me an email, and we'll get you on the show.
So you record it that week and it airs the same week?
Yeah, absolutely. That's one key thing. We want to point out that it is taped, so don't be afraid to come up and get on the show for 2 minutes. It's taped. We tape on Tuesdays at 11 a.m., and it goes on air the following Thursday and Friday at 12:30.
How do they contact you?
They can get a hold of me by email, doug@kpvm.tv, and put their request in for either an appearance on the show or to put their classified ad in.